So we're still saddled with this notion of the tax and spend model, when if you actually look at it, we've been very fiscally responsible.